here we are at Whittier College. The NDPFL championship game featuring the California Raiders and the Las Vegas Trojans. The Raiders come in with an 8-0 league record, undefeated. And the Trojans come in with one loss, 7-1 on the season. Their one loss was to the Raiders just a few weeks ago by 7. They have a rematch here in the championship game of the NDPFL. I will be your host. I am Jay Tando. We will be kicking off in just a few moments. See? But we'll take it. Welcome to the NDPFL championship game featuring the California Raiders and the Vegas Trojans. And the kick is underway. Field at the 10, right up to the 20, to 25, to 30, 35. 35 yard line with your marks. So the Las Vegas Trojans will come out from the 35 yard line. First and 10, we're just underway, 14:53, and taking in this opening quarter with no score. Shotgun, they hand it off. Gain up to the 6, is the ball still loose? It appears it's loose and recovered by the Raiders at the 45-yard line. The Raiders will come out on offense following the turnover. Two wide receivers in the set, one to the left, one to the right, shotgun formation. And they hand it off. Running to his left, he's gonna gain a few yards down to the 37-yard line. Second down, facing the Raiders. They will hand it off. That appears to be close to a first down to the 34-yard line. First and 10, handing it off. Finds a hole up the middle, down to the 25-yard line. Offense, no huddle from the 27, second and short. From the shotgun, pitches to the tailback. He will run up the middle. That should be enough for a first down to the 21-yard line. And this is a quick strike offense with first and 10 from the 21-yard line. The Raiders set up shop. They will throw. It's caught. Dwayne Cross. Out of bounds at about the 15-yard line. Second and about five from the 16. They will hand it off, pounding up to the 13-yard line. Third down, and we have whistles. Zooms from the 13-yard line. Third and short facing the Raiders with 12 minutes and 12 seconds and ticking to go in this first quarter. We have no score here at Whittier College. NDPFL championship game. Raiders will break the huddle. Two receivers to the right, one to the left. Shotgun formation. And we have whistles. So that'll make it first down at the 9-yard line. First and goal for the Raiders with 11:34 to go in this opening quarter. No score. They will hand it off, or rolling out. Back to the original line of scrimmage. Second goal facing the Raiders from the 9-yard line. Spread formation, two receivers left, one to the right, shotgun formation. 11:14 to play in the first quarter. No score. Back to throw, he will go to the end zone, and that will be caught for a touchdown. Or no, is it spotted at the 1? Is it touchdown?
They're spotting it at the 2.
They're spotting it at the 2-yard line.
So that's a touchdown, that's the extra point.
All right, so touchdown, extra point attempt coming up. Kicker will try to make it 7-0. Kick will be fielded about the 15-yard line. Cutting up to the 25, stopped about the 27-yard line. Trojans trailing by 7 will come out. 27-yard line with 10:46 to play in this opening quarter. Trailing by 7 as they spread the field. Two receivers to the right, one to the left, shotgun formation. Make that three receivers to the right. And they will throw to the right, a short hitch pass to the 30-yard line. Second down from the 32. Running up the middle. Gain of about 4, maybe 5, close to a first down. 37-yard line. We're also going no huddle. This is going to be a quick, speedy game. With 10:15 and ticking in the opening quarter, Raiders are on top 7-0, but the Trojans are driving. Third and short here. They need just a couple of yards. And short from the 37-yard line. Trips to the right, one receiver left, shotgun formation for the Las Vegas Trojans. They will hand it off, and they will have a first down and then some as the running back scampers all the way up to the 49-yard line. First and 10, Trojans. Move the chains to the 48-yard line. Four wide set, two receivers right, two left. Quarterback in the shotgun will throw to his left, incomplete, in and out of the hands of the receiver. From the 48-yard line, second and 10, facing the Trojans with 8:47 and ticking in this opening quarter. They trail 7-0 to the California Raiders. They will run it up the middle. Bangs for about 4 yards to the 46. Oh, third down and about 4 facing the Trojans. Marked at about the 47-yard line. 8:09 to play in this opening quarter. No score. 7-0 is our score. High snap. Throws away. It is bounced off the turf. That'll bring up fourth down. So on fourth down from the 47-yard line, the Trojans punting unit comes out with 7:34 and ticking in this opening quarter. They trail 7-0 and they will punt it away. And we have a flag, as it appears he will punt it into the end zone. But we do have a flag. Let's see about that dirty laundry. From the 20-yard line, the Raiders will take over. 7:13 to go in this opening quarter. They have a 7-0 lead over the Trojans. They're going to run it. And no gain. On second down from the 20-yard line, Raiders spread the field with 4 receivers, 2 to the left, 2 to the right, shotgun formation. Quarterback back to throw, he will, and it is misfired. Third down coming up. On third down from the 20-yard line, the Raiders, the 7-0 lead with 6:12 and ticking in this opening quarter, trying to convert. Three receivers left, one to the right, and we have whistles. Raiders face third down from the 20-yard line. 6:05 to play in this opening quarter. 7-0 Raiders on top, trying to convert here. Shotgun snap, quarterback will batted ball there up in the air. It's incomplete, fourth down. Raiders will punt from the 20-yard line. And here comes the punt. And it will dribble down to the 43-yard line. Over here, after the punt, ball will be marked at the 47-yard line. Full wide receiver, shotgun snap, run up the middle. He will get met. No gain on that play. Here comes the Trojans. They will throw, and it is it intercepted? Let's see for the official call. It appears it is intercepted by the Raiders. Interception. The Raiders will set up shop at the 44-yard line, first and 10. They lead 7-0 with 4:35 to go in this quarter, and we have a flag. First and 15 for the Raiders, backed up to the 49-yard line. Shotgun snap, they will hand it off. Running back is tripped up in the backfield. From the 50-yard line, second down and about 14 facing the Raiders. 4 minutes to play in this opening quarter, they lead 7-0 over the Trojans. And here's the snap, quarterback will fling it. He's going deep right sideline, in and out of the defender's hands, almost intercepted. Third down and 14 from the 50-yard line. The Raiders have a spread formation, four receivers, two to the left, two to the right, shotgun formation. Quarterback in trouble, he will run. And he will get a good chunk of the yards, but not quite enough, down to the 40-yard line. Oh, on fourth down, the Raiders appear to be punting from the 39-yard line. As we reach 2 minutes and 39 and ticking in this opening quarter. Punt is away. And it will bounce into the end zone for a touchback. Line to the 20-yard line. Trailing 7-0 in the opening quarter, 2:27 to play in this opening quarter. Shotgun formation. Quarterback will wing it. He's going deep over the middle. It is caught. Or no, intercepted by the Raiders. They're going to mark him down. Well, let's see what the official call is here. So, second and 10 from the 20-yard line. Clock ticking down, 1:57 and ticking. Shotgun formation for the Trojans. Three receivers to the right, one to the left. Quarterback in trouble, rolls to his left. He will throw it deep. It appears the receiver will come down with it at the 33-yard line. The 33-yard line as the Trojans trail 7-0, but they're on the drive here as they hand it off up the middle. Bouncing off a couple tackles up to the 22-yard line.
22,
so they're going to move the chains. First down from the 22. Four wide set. Two receivers right, two left. Handing it off again. This time he busts up the middle and, ooh, upended at the 5-yard line. Just inside the 5 to the 4-yard line. It's another first down. No huddle. Quick strike offense here for the Vegas Trojans. They set up shop here, first and goal. About the 4-yard line.
Timeout Raiders.
Timeout called by the Raiders. Here they break huddle. And it appears we have another stoppage of time. Las Vegas Trojans, first and goal at the 4-yard line. 7 ticks left in this opening quarter. They trail by 7. That could change in a heartbeat as they have spread formation. 4 receivers, 2 stacked to the right and 2 to the left in a shotgun formation. Quarterback is making an adjustment at the line. He will roll to his left, and he will find the end zone. That's a touchdown, Trojans. Trojans kicker will line up to try to tie this ball game at 7. It is up, and it is good. 7-7 here with 3 seconds left to go in the opening quarter. The Trojans will kick off. We have a tied ball game with 3 ticks left in this opening quarter. 7-7. Here is the kickoff. It will be bounced and fielded at the 5. Up to the 20-yard line, still moving. Down at about the 27-yard line. About the 27-yard line to start the second quarter. Tied at 7. Shotgun, they will pitch it out. The running back will turn it up. Bangs away for a few yards up to the 33-yard line. About 4 from the 37-yard line. 14:33 as we're just underway in the second quarter. Tied at 7. Handing it off, met in the backfield this time, takes a seat for a loss, back to the 27-yard line. Yards to go for the first down from the 30-yard line, 14 minutes to play in the first half, tied at 7, the Raiders. Quarterback scrambles. He might have enough for the first down, depends on the mark. Well, that extra effort there. Let's see where they spot it. Oh, wait. Correction, they're gonna mark the ball at the 39-yard line.
For a gain of 11.
For a gain of 11, yes. Shotgun. Quarterback will throw, quick strike. Number 4, Dwayne Cross. Chains to the 50-yard line. First and 10 for the Raiders. 12:37 to play in this first half. Takes the handoff, quarterback will roll out to his left. Running. Nice gain up to about the 44. Second down facing the Raiders, quarterback in the shotgun. He will throw deep and overthrown. Right? Mm-hmm. From the 46 with 11:43 to go in this first half, we're tied at 7. Raiders face second down and long, about 14 yards to go. Fuller, the quarterback in the shotgun. 4 wide receivers, 2 to the right, 2 to the left. He will survey the field. Fuller will fire it over the middle. It is
skipped
off the turf, incomplete. Third and long facing the Raiders. They need to get to the 40-yard line of the Trojans for a first down. And we have a flag. Coming out of the timeout, third and about 13 from the 47-yard line.
Timeouts are 1:50, so they go on forever and ever and ever.
Raiders come up to the line of scrimmage. Third and long, third and 13 from the 47. 10:56 to play in this opening half. We are tied at 7 in the NDPFL championship game. 4 receivers stacked to the right, 1 to the left in a 5 wide set. Fuller, the quarterback, in trouble. He will roll to his right. He will escape one tackle and dragged out of bounds at the 47. Did not kill the clock. Raiders will stay on the field and punt it. Ten minutes and ticking in this first half. Here comes the punt. Back from the 35. It's up. Kemo Hutchinson will turn the field to the 20, the 30, the 35. Bottled up there at the 35, Kemo Hutchinson. Tied at 7, and the Trojans now have the ball at the 36-yard line with 9:37 to play in this opening half. They come out with four wide, two receivers to the left, two to the right, shotgun formation. Quarterback will fire to the right, and it is caught. 41-yard line. Second down and about four from the 41-yard line facing the Trojans. Shotgun, quick throw to Kemo Hutchinson up to the 43-yard line, just short of the first down. Strike offense for the Trojans. Third and short, third and about three. As they go four wide, two to the right, two to the left. They're going to hand it off to their running back. He's close, but about a yard short of the first down. Third down and about 19 facing the Trojans here. Ball at the 27-yard line. They need to make it to the 45-yard line. And they will, it was fourth down, so they will punt it. Raiders will take over about the 47. The 50-yard line. Robert Fuller, the quarterback, in the shotgun. Ball is loose, and he recovers it. Second down, loss on the play. So about seven on the play, backed up to the 43-yard line, second and about 17. Shotgun for the Raiders. Fuller will throw it, going for Dwayne Cross, incomplete, over the head. Third down and 17 from the 43-yard line. The Raiders need to make it to the 40-yard line of the Trojans to convert. Back Robert Fuller in the shotgun. We have four receivers, two to the left, two to the right. .735 to play in this opening half as quarterback Fuller will roll out to his left. He will throw on the run. Incomplete. Fourth down. Punting unit on for the Raiders from the 43. 7:21 and ticking in this first half. Tied at seven. And we have a penalty flag. So after the penalty, 37-yard line. Fourth down, the Raiders will punt. 6:59 to play in this opening half, tied at seven. Kick is away. Kemo will field it at the 20. Cuts it upfield to the 35. Up to the 40-yard line. Trojans football. 40-yard line, 39-yard line. 6:46 to play in this opening half. Quarterback will hand it off. And whistle dead. Number one. As the Trojans come out after the penalty to the 35-yard line, Kamek, he will throw it, quick strike, it is caught. Minimal gain.
Four.
They're at the 24, so first and 26 facing the Trojans. We are tied at seven with 6:28 to play in this opening half. Quarterback James Kamek in the shotgun. He's back, he's in trouble. He's rolling to his right, and he will run to the 30-yard line. 28.
22.
Second and 22 facing the Trojans. From the 28-yard line, 6 minutes to play in this opening half. Tied at seven. James Kamek, he wants to throw. He's going deep. And it is incomplete. Third and 23 facing the Trojans. From about the 27-yard line, they need to get to the 50-yard line to convert. Three receivers to the right, one to the left. Shotgun for James Kamek. Quick throw and whistles.
Offside offense.
False start offense. From the 24.
Timeout call.
Timeout.
They're punting now. Is it third down?
What
are they punting?
On third down from the 23. They're in 27. That's a deep shotgun formation for quarterback James Kamen.
Number five isn't quarterback.
That's Chris Kellum. And it is a punt, a quick kick.
Yeah.
Interesting call there as it dribbles on down to about the 23-yard line. The Raiders will take over from the 23-yard line after the punt. 4:26 to play in this opening half. We're tied at 7. Robert Fuller, the quarterback, in the shotgun. They will hand it off.
Number 11.
And he will, modest gain of about 2. That is Eric Marshall on the carry. Ball is marked at the 24-yard line, second down and 9. 3:53 to go in this half. Tied at 7. Fuller wants to throw. He is scrambling to his right, and out of bounds he goes at about the 21-yard line. The Raiders.
Third and 10
from about the 23-yard line. Back to the original line of scrimmage. 3:19 and ticking in this opening half. We're tied at 7. Fuller in the shotgun. 3 receivers to the left, 1 to the right. And whistles. Third and about 15, facing the Raiders from about the 17-yard line. Fuller back to throw. He will, and he has a man, and that's a first down. The Raiders, Kyron Brokendo. That will move the chains for the Raiders to the 46-yard line. Fuller in the shotgun. They will hand it off.
Number 11.
Running back, we'll get it to the 45. Eric Marshall on the carry for 9 yards. No huddle, the quick strike offense here for the Raiders. From the 46, they will throw, it is caught by the Kyron Brokendo. First down Raiders.
Two minute warning here.
The 2 minute warning, the Raiders set up shop. They will hand it off. Tailback will cut to the left. Busts up the field for a nice little gain of about 7. That was Eric Marshall. Second down. Ball at the 32-yard line. Second and about 6. Fuller in trouble, rolling to his left, throws it away. Third down coming up.
Right, here we go.
Ball marked at the 27-yard line. First down for the Raiders, tied at 7 with 1:25 to play in the game, first half. Fuller wants to throw to the end zone, overthrown. Second down coming up. To the 27-yard line. Shotgun for Fuller, and we'll hand it off. Running back, down to the 7-yard line. Again, Eric Marshall on the big play there. Down to the 8-yard line, they'll mark it. 1:06 and ticking in this half. Hurry up offense for the Raiders as they go spread formation, and it looks like we have a timeout. The timeout. So it's first down still, right?
First down
from the 8-yard line, first and goal. 1:01 to play, 1 minute, 1 second to play in this first half. We're tied at 7. Spreading the field, 4 wide receivers, 2 to the left, 2 to the right, and a flag. Let's do that again. First and goal from the 8-yard line, 1 minute, 1 second to play in this first half. We're tied at 7. Fuller wants to throw to the end zone.
It is a catch.
number 19.
It is a touchdown caught by Kyron Brokendoe. 8-yard touchdown pass from Robert Fuller. Tim Parker will attempt the extra point to make it 14-7.
Number 4 is a holder.
Number 4, Dwayne Cross, will be our holder. With 54 ticks left in this half, it is 13-7. He's going to try to make it 14. Tim Parker's kick is up, and it is good. 14-7 will be our score. Raiders will kick it off with a 13-7 lead with 54 seconds left in this opening half. What number is the kicker again?
I don't know.
Is that Tim Parker?
16.
Tim Parker will kick it off. Is that Chemo, number 4?
No.
Fielded, brings it out of the end zone to the 20. 22-yard line. So trailing 13-7, the Trojans will have the ball at the 25-yard line with 34 ticks left in this first half. Shotgun for the quarterback, the James Kamek, number 7. Kamek will scramble and get taken down at about the 32-yard line. Fence from the 32. Second down. Pass and catch. Moves the chains up to the 45-yard line.
Number 9.
Number 9 on the reception, that would be Cornell Johnson. From the 45, first and 10. Is that the end of the half?
Yeah.
It appears that is the end of the half. So, halftime here in the NDPFL Championship game, the Raiders 13, the Trojans 7. Our awards ceremony will be coming up in just a few moments. All right, it appears that we have our awards set up. We can start our ceremony. Our first category will be for League MVP overall. Our nominees, Brandon Brooks from the Stars, Jerry Garrett from the Cobras, Chris Kellum from the Trojans, and the league MVP of the NDPFL for the 2015 season will be Dante Turner of the Raiders. Congratulations, Dante. For offensive MVP, our nominees, Darius Bratcher of the Stars, Aaron Hale of the Cobras, Robert Fuller of the Raiders, and our offensive MVP will be Chris Kellum of the Trojans. Congratulations, Chris. For defensive MVP, our nominees, Mikel Meyer from the Stars, Marcus Williamson from the Cobras, Jesse Swan of the Trojans, Damian Hale of the Raiders, and our defensive MVP is Glenn DeVere of the Trojans. Our next category, special teams MVP. Our nominees, Chemo Hutchinson, Tim Parker of the Raiders, Nelson Hernandez of the Cobras, and our special teams MVP will be Ian Campbell of the Stars. All right, again, special teams MVP nominees. The nominees are Chemo Hutchinson of the Trojans, Tim Parker of the Raiders, Nelson Hernandez of the Cobras, and the special teams MVP will be Ian Campbell of the Stars. Jeff DeVito, the owner of the Stars, will receive it on his behalf. We're gonna move on to the most improved player of the NDPFL. Most improved, Lloyd Morgan of the Cobras Josh Hunt of the Trojans, Cadell Washington of the Predators, and the winner of the Most Improved for the NDPFL, Robert West of the Predators. The owner will receive that award on their behalf. Moving on to the next category, Most Inspirational. Here are the nominees. Peter Marshall of the Cobras, Kevin Adams of the Raiders, Marcel Henry Miller of the Cobras, and our most inspirational winner, Glenn DeVere of the Vegas Trojans. We are moving on to Rookie of the Year. Our nominees, A.J. Allen of the Predators, Eric Marshall of the Raiders, Andrew Steinke of the Cobras, and our winner of Rookie of the Year is DeFonso McDonald of the Stars. Jeff DeVito will receive that on his behalf. Two more categories here. Coach of the Year. Our nominees, Sean Dennis of the Stars, Chris Torres of the Cobras, Bobby Ledé of the Trojans, Marco Flores of the Predators, and our winner of Coach of the Year, Anthony Marshall of the Raiders. We have one more award. Owner of the Year, Jeff DeVito of the Stars, Dwayne Radden of the Raiders, Karen Bratschko of the Predators, and the winner and owner and coach of the and owner of the year is Bobby Lied of the Trojans. Thus concludes our award ceremony. Special congrats go out to League MVP Dante Turner of the Raiders, Offensive MVP Chris Kellum of the Trojans, Defensive MVP Glenn DeVere of the Trojans, Special Teams MVP Ian Campbell of the Stars, Most Improved Player Robert West of the Predators, Most Inspirational Glenn DeVere of the Trojans, Rookie of the Year DeFonso McDonald of the Stars, Coach of the Year Anthony Marshall of the Raiders, and Owner of the Year Bobby Lied of the Trojans. Thank you. The kickoff from the Trojans. Let's see if you can tell me the kicker number. And we are away to start the second half with the Cobras, the Raiders fielding it. The 10, the 15, the 20, the 30, still going to the 45 yard line. Number 25 on the return. Of course, they're not listed on this. Oh, yeah. Roland Ely on the return. Number 11 on the carry, Eric Marshall. I'm going to call it about a 3-yard loss on the play. Backed up to the 43-yard line, the Raiders. Second down and about 13. Fuller, he's going to throw. It is incomplete. Going to number 4 there, Dwayne Cross. The Raiders from the 43-yard line and 13. Third and 13, 14 minutes to play in this third quarter. Fuller to throw, little high, incomplete, brings up fourth down. The 43, fourth down and 13, punting unit on for the Raiders.
Kicker number 16.
Tim Parker will punt it away. 13, 43 and ticking in this third quarter. 13-7, Raiders are on top, about to punt it away. bounces at the 20 and will dribble and dead at about the 16 yard line. Oh, from the 16 yard line, the Trojans trailing by six. Four receivers, two to the left, two to the right. Shotgun formation for James Kamek.
Number nine
will get the ball. Cornell Johnson. Gain of about five. Offense, four wide receiver set, shotgun formation for Kamek.
Number nine
gets it again. Close to a first down. Cornell Johnson. See if they move the chains. They do move the chains. First down.
Number nine
again, Cornell Johnson. Busting up for about a 5 yard gain. Steady diet of Cornell Johnson.
Referees
will spot the ball. Second down and about five from the 32 yard line. They will huddle up with 12:16 and ticking here in this third quarter. 13-7 is our score. The Raiders on top of the Vegas Trojans. Second and five. 32 yard line. Four wide set, stacked to the right and left, two each. Quarterback will let it go, and it is incomplete.
That's intended for them.
And did you want to read it or
looks like they have a free play here. They're going deep. He's got his man wide open.
Number 21
is down to the inside the 6 yard line. That was Jeff Brown. 7 yard line. First and goal for the Trojans. Kamek will roll and take it himself. Touchdown, Trojans. James Kamek, we have a flag after the score. So the score remains 13-7 as it's first and goal at the 20 yard line. Vegas Trojans will line up.
Do you want to take a timeout?
The coach wants to know.
And the coach wants to an explanation. We have a timeout. So, first and goal from the 20. Vegas.
Number nine on the run with 10 yards. No, that's a 5 yard
replacement. Eric, I'm sorry. Number nine. Cornell Johnson on the carry.
Okay.
Offsides.
On the offense, 5 yards.
Offense. Well, officially, it is second and goal from the 31 yard line facing the Trojans. They trail 13-7 against the California Raiders with 10:24 to go in this third quarter. Second and goal from the 31-yard line as we resume play. 10:13 and ticking here in the third quarter. 13-7 is our score. Raiders on top of the Trojans.
Empty backfield.
Shotgun. Quarterback will run.
Nice.
And he's got some real estate.
Out at the
19 yard line. Quarterback tucks and runs. That's James Kamek on the carry. Third and goal from the 19 yard line facing the Trojans. Shotgun formation spreading the field. We got three receivers to the left and two to the right. Empty backfield for quarterback James Kamek. He will throw into the end zone. It is nobody home. Incomplete. Fourth down. It appears the Trojans will go for it on fourth and goal from the 19-yard line here with 9:09 and ticking in the third quarter. Trailing 13-7 against the Raiders. Vegas comes out in a spread formation. Three receivers left, one to the right. Shotgun formation for quarterback Kamek. He's got the ball. He sets up, he rolls to his left, in trouble. Rolling out to his right. Looking downfield, looking. throws across the field into the end zone, intercepted by the Raiders. Brought out of the end zone, 25-30, 35-40.
Number 14
with the interception for the Raiders. Normally that's Dante Turner, but I believe he's wearing number 5 tonight. Line up to the interception to the 46-yard line with 8:23 to go in this third quarter. They lead 13-7. Four receiver set.
11 run.
Fuller.
11 yard run
for the running back, Eric Marshall. Spotted at the 43-yard line, first and 10 for the Raiders. Four receiver set for Fuller. Ball is loose. Recovered by the Raiders. Quarterback, Fuller. Marked at about the 48-yard line.
Second
and about 15. Quarterback Fuller in the shotgun. Four wide receiver set. He's in trouble. He's going to throw it. Incomplete. Going for Trey Johnson. Is that third down or second down?
3rd and 15.
Third and 15 for Fuller and the Raiders. Two receivers left, one to the right. Fuller is going to let it go. It's intercepted. Trojans, 40, 30. Knocked out at the 25-yard line.
Number 17
of the Trojans picks up. That's Mike Gelato. Following the interception, the ball's marked at about the 23-yard line. 6:54 to play in this third quarter. Four wide receiver set for the Trojans.
Number 9.
Handing off to Cornell Johnson. No gain. 2nd and 12. Backed up to the 25-yard line. Kamek in the shotgun. Four receiver set. He surveys the field. Running, he's backed up, he's running to his right, rolling, looking downfield, he's gonna keep the ball to the 20-yard line. Just inside the 20-yard line, at the 19-yard line, 3rd down and 5.
Number 9 with the run, inside the middle, and that would be
trying the middle.
Three.
Gain of 3 for Cornell Johnson. I bring up 4th down and short.
Fourth and about 3.
What do you think it is?
2.
We'll call it 4th and 2.
16 to 14.
Ball marked at the 16. They need the 14-yard line for a first down. Four wide receiver set, 2 stacked to the right, 2 to the left. James Kamek is our quarterback in the shotgun for the Trojans. He will roll out. He's gonna throw end zone.
And he's out of bounds. Incomplete.
Incomplete, out of bounds.
Number 21.
Going for number 21 there, Jeff Brown.
There's a penalty on the defense.
And we have dirty laundry.
First down.
Penalty against the defense.
So it was on the 6th.
They're gonna mark it 1st down at the 12-yard line following the penalty against the Raiders. 4:57 to play in the third quarter. Trojans trail 13-7.
Work on your math.
James Kamek in the shotgun, 4 receiver set, 2 to the left, 2 to the right. And
also not Southern offense.
Flags.
No, not necessarily.
1st and 15. From the 17.
Well, now we got it back at the 16 again. Turkeys.
4:25 and ticking in this third quarter. Trojans 7, Raiders 13. Quarterback Kamek brings them up to the line. 4 wide receiver spread. Make that 5 receiver spread. 3 to the left, 2 to the right. Empty backfield for Kamek. And
ball.
We have a timeout.
Timeout,
Trojans. Coming out of the timeout, what is it, first and...
First and 15.
First and 15. From about the 16-yard line with 4 minutes.
Quarterback is number 5 now.
New quarterback, Chris Kellum for the Trojans.
He's going to pass.
Kellum wants to throw. He's going end zone.
And it's got it.
Or is it a catch?
We give it to him. We give it to him on 4.
They will give it to him at the 4-yard line.
That'll be first and 4.
Second and short at the 4.
9 keeps the ball. Number 5 keeps the ball.
Number 5 will keep it. Kellum. And that is a touchdown. Trojans. Quarterback keeper, Chris Kellum. We are tied at 13. Ending the extra point. The extra point. What's the kicker's name? The kick is up.
Blocked.
It's blocked and we have...
He keeps it.
It's alive still.
Yes.
2-point conversion.
Number 5,
the quarterback Chris Kellum on the 2-point conversion. But we do have dirty laundry on the field. It's the extra point attempt. And what's the number of the kicker?
Yeah, I think he's sideways, I guess. Number 5, the holder.
The extra point is up.
It's good. Yes,
it is good. So that will be a 14-13 lead for the Vegas Trojans over the California Raiders.
Number 3, good.
Kicker, Skylar Sandoval with the extra points. Skylar Sandoval.
And the wind blows the ball.
And the wind that blows the ball down. Skylar Sandoval, number 3.
98 to keep it.
Oh, number 98 is our kicker now. Kick is away. Fielded by the Raiders at the 10.
Number 4, we get carry, and he's down at 25.
To the 25. Dwayne Cross on the return. It is the ball, the 25-yard line. 3:16 to play. Third quarter keeper. Bowler will get it to the 25. No gain.
5 yards. Second and 10.
Second and 10.
Oh, it was not on the line of scrimmage.
No gain on the previous play. 4 wide receiver set. 2 to the left, 2 to the right. Fuller in the shotgun for the Raiders. 2:40 to play in this third quarter. Raiders trail by a point, 14-13. Fuller is looking downfield. He's going to let it go over the middle. It is caught. It appears to be number 4. Cross. Dwayne Cross on the catch.
That'll... Laundry.
We have more dirty laundry.
Holding on offense from the guard, the tackle number 70.
We have holding against the offense.
Never mind.
Oh, no. Picking up the flag.
Holding against the defense.
And it's declined. That's a positive note for the Raiders as they move the chains.
On the 45, yeah.
No huddle as they're up to the just inside the 45-yard line. With 2:26 to play in the third quarter, they trail by a point, 14-13. Fuller on the shotgun.
Number 11, keeps the ball, number 7, keeps the ball. That's
quarterback keeper.
6 yard gain.
At about a 6, maybe 7 yard gain there, past midfield. From the 49-yard line, Fuller on the shotgun. 3 receivers to the left, 1 to the right.
Number 11 with the ball. Because Miller is going.
Their tailback will take it up to the right, down inside the 37-yard line. Eric Marshall on the carry. No huddle offense. Very fast-paced tempo here for the Raiders as they move the chains, 1st and 10. From the 37-yard line, quick pass
number
to number 14. No gain on that one.
Loss of 2.
Dante Turner, loss of 2. 2nd and about 12 facing the Raiders from the 40-yard line with 1:06 ticking away here in the third quarter. Raiders trail by a point, 14-13 against the Trojans. 3 receivers left, 1 to the right. Shotgun for Fuller. He wants to throw. He's going to go downfield.
He got it.
Tipped and incomplete. Third and 12 from the 40-yard line facing the Raiders. 48 ticks left here in this third quarter. Quarterback Fuller from the shotgun. Raiders spread the field wide. Four receivers, two to the left, two to the right. Tick, tick, tick as Fuller surveys the field. He's going deep for the end zone.
Number four, it's incomplete.
Going for Dwayne Cross, incomplete. Appears the Raiders will go for it. Riverboat gambling. Four wide receivers set, Fuller on the shotgun. 6 seconds left in this quarter. Fuller looking, he will fire it. It is in and out of the hands of the intended receiver. Dante Turner. Trojans will have the ball at the 40-yard line after the turnover on downs. As we start the fourth quarter,
number five is a quarterback.
Quarterback will be number five, Chris Kellum. Trojans will have four wide set, two receivers left, two to the right. Stacked. Kellum awaits the snap from the shotgun.
They're gonna run.
They're gonna hand it off. Number nine?
Number 21. Number nine.
That was Chris Cornell Johnson on the carry. About 5 yards for her up offense. Fakes the handoff. Will throw. It is caught. He breaks a tackle. First down and more. Down to the 42. Caught by Jeff Brown. Moves the chains. No huddle offense as they move the chains and set it up. First and 10, 43-yard line inside Raider territory. Chris Kellum in the shotgun. Four wide receiver set.
Keep the ball.
He's keeping it. He's running to the right. 5 yard scramble.
Well, then I went to the...
From the 40-yard line. Second down and five. 13:39 to play in this game. Trojans on top by one.
And going off to number nine. And he runs.
Tailback up the middle. Close to a first down for Cornell Johnson.
That'll be a third and one.
Third and short. Do you remember who you played for?
Well, the Bandits, the Dolphins, and I went to, I did the Hilltoppers.
Here is, we have a stoppage of play.
About 2,000.
Third and short, they need a long two. From the 31, they need to get to the, I mean, from the 36, they need to get to the 34.
Is it the time too? I don't know.
Four receiver set, shotgun for the quarterback, Chris Kellum. And we have a stoppage of play. Playing the ball game. Third and two. Shotgun formation.
Number five, quarterback.
Quarterback Kellum. Two receivers right, two left. Score 14-13. And he's going to keep it.
No gain.
Big pile there and nothing doing. So it's fourth down. From the 36, they need to get to the 34 for a first down. So fourth and two, with 12:31 and ticking in this fourth quarter, the Trojans gambling. They lead 14-13 over the Raiders. Shotgun formation for quarterback Kellum. The snap. They hand it off. No gain. Turnover on downs for the Raiders. Well, they'll get the ball back now. Start from the 36 with 12:11 to play. They trail by a point. Fuller will hand it off. Running back up the middle has got plenty of room. He could go all the way. That'll be a touchdown, Raiders. Eric Marshall on the scamper. 64-yard run. So, the score 19-14, Raiders on top. 12:02 to play in the fourth quarter. It appears the Raiders are going to go for two. After that 64-yard run by Eric Marshall. For the score. Four receivers. Fuller wants to go to the end zone. It's caught for two. Appears to be number 14, Turner. Dante Turner with the reception. Two-point conversion is good. We do have a flag.
Yeah.
21-14 is our score with 12:02 to play in the fourth quarter. California Raiders on top of the Vegas Trojans. From the 35, leading 21-14, the Raiders will kick off to the Vegas Trojans. Kick from Tim Parker. Field it back to the goal line. They'll bring it out to the 10, the 15. Oh, ball is loose. Let's see who recovered. It appears the Trojans have recovered at the 15. So from the 15-yard line, first and 10 facing the Trojans, they trail 21-14 with 11:53 to go in this ball game.
Would have been if he's back at number 7, not number 85 in the French quarterback.
Chris Kellum's at quarterback. Three receiver set.
And he took the ball, he's going for pass,
he's straight. He's in trouble, rolling to his right, throwing on the run, caught.
Number 9, under 30, first and...
That'll move the chains.
First and 10, 15.
To the 30-yard line.
Number 9 catch.
Catch by Cornell Johnson. Is it coming? Looks like first and 10 from the 30.
No flag.
No flag. They're going to pick it up and wave it off. That'll move the chains. First and 10 from the 30 for the Vegas Trojans. 11-19 and ticking in this ball game. Trojans trail by 7 points, 21-14. Chris Kellum in the shotgun, looking downfield, takes his seat, gets up, he's still alive, scrambling to his left, it's thrown and caught to the 47-yard line. Who came down with it? Kimo came down with that. Number 4, Kimo Hutchinson. We do have a flag on the play. From the 20-yard line, first and 20 facing the Vegas Trojans with 10:44 to play in the ballgame, they trail 21-14 against the California Raiders. Same quarterback, right?
Number 5. Quarterback.
Chris Kellum in the shotgun.
Keeps the ball.
He's going to keep it. He wants to throw. He rolls to his right. He dumps it off.
He passes up to number 21.
Number 21 will have the catch.
And he's out on the 20.
Jeff Brown.
So that's a 12-yard pass, but he's still second and 8.
Second down coming up. Yard gain on the pass. Ball at the 23-yard line. Second down and 17. Yeah. 9:53 and ticking in this fourth quarter. 21-14 is our score. Raiders on top of the Trojans. Kellum in the shotgun. He's got it. He wants to throw. He's in trouble. He throws. Out of bounds, incomplete. That'll bring up third down and 17 from the 23. Ball is now marked at the 24-yard line. Third and 17. 9:21 and ticking in this fourth quarter. Vegas Trojans trailing 21-14. Coming up to the line, quarterback Chris Kellum. Four wide receiver set, two to the left, two to the right. See if they can convert here on third and 17. And we have movement, ball is loose. picked up. We have flags. It'll be whistled dead. So from the 28, it'll be 3rd and 12 after the penalty. Offsides against the defense. 8:48 and ticking the ball game. The Trojans trail 21-14. Can they convert on 3rd and 12 here? Shotgun for Kellum. 4 wide receivers set. 2 receivers left, 2 to the right. The snap is away. Kellum surveys the field. He's going deep over the middle, and it's a jump ball knocked down.
It was intended for Chemo.
Going for Chemo, looking for the flag. He's not going to get it. Ball marked at the 43-yard line following the penalty against the Raiders. Shotgun formation for Kellum.
Ball to number 9.
They're going to hand it off. Number 9 up the middle, he's off to the races. Ball is loose. Was he down? Raiders have the ball at midfield. Let's see if the ball was down. That was Cornell Johnson on the carry. Was he down or not? So, big run up the middle for running back Cornell Johnson, but ball comes loose. Raiders recover and they return it to the 50-yard line. They have a 21-14 lead with 8 minutes and 4 ticks left in this fourth quarter and the ball. Fuller in the shotgun, 4 receiver set.
I keep the ball to number 11.
Number 11, Marshall.
And he's down on the 30.
Down to the 30-yard line. The 30-yard line, 1st and 10 for the Raiders. 7:51 to play in the ball game with a 21-14 lead. Quarterback Robert Fuller in the shotgun, 4 receiver set. 2 to the left, 2 to the right. They hand it off. Marshall. Gain of about 4. Quick strike offense, no huddle as they line it up to the 26-yard line. Well, they will huddle. 2nd down and about 5 from the 26 with 7:16 and ticking in this fourth quarter. Raiders on top, 21-14. Looking to add to that lead. Fuller in the shotgun, 4 receivers. 2 left, 2 to the right. They will hand it off to Marshall. Met in the backfield.
1 yard line gain.
Gain of about 1 yard. 3rd down and about 4 facing the Raiders, or about 5 actually, from the 25-yard line. Shotgun formation. Fuller has it, he will hand it off to Marshall, cutting to his left, cutting it upfield, 1st down and then some, down to the 10-yard line, moves the chains, 1st down Raiders. 1st and goal at the 10-yard line. Shuffling in personnel. Game reset, 5:51 and ticking in the fourth quarter here. The Raiders are on top by 7, 21-14 over the Vegas Trojans. 1st and goal at the 10-yard line. Big drive here. This is for the NDPFL Championship. Fuller in the shotgun. And we have a stoppage. Out 1st and goal from the 10-yard line. Raiders on top 21-14 over the Vegas Trojans as they set up shop to 10. 4 receivers, 2 to the left, 2 to the right. Shotgun for quarterback Fuller.
23 to running back, giving the ball. Mike keeps the ball and he got sacked in the 20. He got sacked.
And that's a sack back to the 20-yard line.
10-yard loss.
2nd and goal from the 20-yard line facing the Raiders. 4:41 to play in the ball game. They lead 21-14 over the Vegas Trojans. Fuller in the shotgun, and we've got a whistle. 2nd and goal from the 15-yard line. Just 4 minutes, 30 seconds remain in the contest. Our score is the Raiders 21, the Trojans 14. Up to the line, 4 wide receiver set for the Raiders and a shotgun for quarterback Fuller. 2 receivers left, 2 to the right. Again, they jump. Ball is on the ground.
they jump or they come back to the ball. There was no offsides, so what do they do?
That'll bring up third down.
Somebody jump.
So following the offsides against the defense, second and goal from the 10. 4:24 to play in the ball game. The Raiders are up 21-14 over the Trojans, trying to add to that lead from the 10-yard line here. Shotgun formation, four receivers for quarterback Fuller. And he wants to throw. The middle, caught. Incomplete pass. He was going for Kyron Brokendoe, but
there's
not
flag,
find the handle.
Also, there's a flag.
And we have a flag.
And there's a correct hand to the face on the defense.
Maybe that or illegal contact.
Penalty against the defense.
Yeah, illegal contact.
Illegal contact.
Half the distance to the goal. Yeah.
Automatic first down, half of the distance to the goal. First and goal from the 5-yard line for the Raiders. .418 to play in the ball game. 21-14 is our score. The Raiders on top of the Trojans, trying to add to that lead. First and goal from the 5 following the penalty. Two receivers left. Quarterback running to his left, Fuller.
Out of bounds.
At about the 9-yard line. Ball at the 9-yard line. Second and goal, 4:13 to play in the ball game. Raiders on top, 21-14, they hand it off. No gain. Is that Marshall?
Number 11.
Marshall on the carry. No gain. Third and goal. Ball marked at about the 7-yard line. We'll call it the 7. Third and goal from the 7. 3:42 and tick, tick, ticking in the ball game. Big play coming up here. California Raiders break the huddle with 3:13. And we have a stoppage of play.
Delay a game.
Delay a game against the Raiders. Third and goal from the 12. So here we go from the 12-yard line. 3:13 to play in the contest. Raiders are on top 21-14 over the Trojans. Big play here on 3rd and 12, shotgun formation for Fuller, the quarterback. Three receivers, two to the left, one to the right. Fuller keeps it.
He's
going
to
go out of bounds. 14-yard line. Facing the Raiders.
They're going for a field goal for number 16.
From the 15-yard line. 32-yard field goal attempt coming up for Tim Parker.
31 yards.
It's from the 15, right? So.
No, it's from the 21. So it's a 31.
We'll call it a 31-yard field goal attempt.
It is.
It's up.
It is good.
The Raiders will take a 24-14 lead with 3 minutes, 3 seconds left to play in the contest. Tim Parker with the field goal. He will kick it off. Kimo Hutchinson awaits the kick. It is away.
And it's out of the end zone for number 9.
Number 9 will take it out to the 10,
the
15,
the 20, the 25,
up to about the 25-yard line. Cornell Johnson on the return. 2:55 remaining in the game. The Raiders 24, the Trojans 14. The Trojans needs a score here and a turnover. From the 26. Four wide receiver set, two to the left, two to the right.
Five. quarterback.
Quarterback number five, Chris Kellum. He's got the ball. He's going to throw. It's caught. 11. Marco Abbott on the catch. Ball will be moved up to the 35.
Second and inch level yard.
Four receivers, two to the left, two to the right. Shotgun for Kellum. On second down and a yard, he will roll out to his right. He's in trouble. He eludes one tackle, cannot elude two. That'll bring up...
He loses five yards
on the scramble with 2:23 to play in the ballgame.
Why don't...
Marked at the 30-yard line. That'll bring up third and about seven with 2:23 to play in the ballgame. Las Vegas Trojans trail 24-14 over the California Raiders. They need some points in a hurry. Shotgun formation. Kellum with three receivers to the left and one to the right in a four wide set. Snap is away, it's high. He's going to hand it off to Johnson.
First down.
He appears to have enough for a first down. It's close. Let's see what they mark it. It will move the chains. First down. No huddle. Three receivers left. One to the right. Kellum wants to throw. He rolls out to his left. Out of bounds he goes.
2 minute warning.
1:53 to play in the contest. Out of bounds at about the 44-yard line. So here we are at the 2 minute warning. 10-point game. California Raiders 24, Las Vegas Trojans 14. 1:53 to play. On second down. From about the 43-yard line. Shotgun for Kellum. Four wide receiver set. He pumps, he throws, and it is in up in the air, intercepted by the Raiders. Number three, Damian Hale on the pick. At the 40-yard line. Pass was intended for Jeff Brown, number 21 for the Trojans. Raiders will take over after the interception at the 41-yard line with 1:43 to play. They lead 24-14 over the Vegas Trojans.
Victory formation.
Victory formation. They will take a knee. Tick, 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 tick. I believe Vegas is out of timeouts. Please do stay and join us for our post-game award ceremony. Just give me a shout on the phone.
I called you, okay.
Thanks. Second down from the 40. Takes a knee. And the coach gets the ice water bucket dump. With 43 ticks left here. And another ice bucket dump. So that should do it. As the California Raiders are your 2015 NDPFL champions. Our final score. California Raiders 24, Las Vegas Trojans 14. Congratulations to the Raiders. Let's tip our cap to the Vegas Trojans for coming out. They drove a long way to be here. They gave a great fight, a great game. Congratulations to the Raiders. I've been your host. I am Jay Tando. Special thanks to our referee crew headed up by Viren Steery. Good night, everyone.